And he has Daniel Suarez is the new post there, followed by Elliot Sadler. Eric Jones is in the top four. That is important for our cutoff after next week's game. Blake Cook, what a great job of doing damage control after hitting the wall in the opening lap of practice yesterday. He takes his backup car to a 14th place finish. He is currently 1 point to the joint lead in fourth. The O'Reilly Auto Parts Challenge. What a spirited finish that was. Chasers out front, top three spots. All sprint cup drivers out front, top three spots for cup drivers. Really, it was a two-man race. Much less than Kyle Larson and Brent Kowalski. Larson, the one who was Brad Keselowski was in command of the O'Reilly Auto Parts Challenge, but how did Kyle Larson take the fight home? Well, it started with that last caution, and it started on pit road to Jared Pinocchio. Pit stop of the race.